Hey guys, so in this week's video, I'm going to be showing you guys a couple of Halloween costumes I had. The first one is Asuna from Sword Art Online. In case you guys have ever seen that, it's a very cute anime. Please go watch it right now if you haven't. Seriously, guys, I recommend it. It's the best anime ever. It's on Netflix, so you guys should go check it out. So anyways, this costume is really not complicated. I got the attire on eBay. And oh, there's my mom. My mom's just looking at me like I'm a weirdo, which I am. Hi, mom. So yeah, oh, did a little hair flip. I think I'm so cute. Look at me flipping my hair. Oh, hair flip. Oh, girl, get it? So, anyways, my mom's just totally done with me. Oh, and I just go kick her, of course. My mom's like, I'm done with you. Girl, get out of here. I got the wig actually at Anime Expo a couple years ago. I don't remember how much it was. I think it was around $50. I don't know for sure. But yeah, the wig is pulled up pretty well. It gets tangled, but you just brush it and it fixes it. But the whole costume itself, I did get on eBay. I think it was around $100, maybe a little bit more than $100, maybe $150. I don't remember. But yeah, the quality is really nice. I really like the quality of the whole costume. And does anyone else really like dressing up? I don't know about you guys, but I pretty much love to dress up. I love cosplaying. I love getting into different costumes and being someone else. I think it's really fun. I don't know about you guys, but I just have a lot of fun with it. And same with Halloween. I'm never too old to dress up or get candy. You know, free candy only comes once a year. Am I right or am I right, guys? I don't know. And there's an airplane. Yep, good shot, Heather. So it comes with these really cute armbands, which I really like. I think they're really cute. And the gloves, of course. You get the red skirt, cute belt, the chest piece that totally keeps falling off, but hey, that's okay, it still works. And yeah, you get the cape too behind me. And what I did here is I just did a wing, some light makeup, like lip gloss, stuff like that. Really nothing too crazy, but it works, and I think it's super duper cute. And it's spooky time, guys. Okay. KIMMI, stop being a dork. Anyways, that's it for the first costume for Asuna, guys. Really hope you enjoyed this one. Let me know if you really liked it in the comments down below, please. And yeah. Then we will move on to my next costume. So for this costume, I am D.va from Overwatch. Overwatch is a really fun multiplayer first-person shooter game. And I am a tank who also does DPS, and I think it's a really cute costume. I got this at Spirit Halloween, actually, and it comes with the headsets, which aren't the best, but they still work, and then the gloves, and I don't know. Overall, I think it's really, really cute. I also wore my white Converse again.
D.va Online. Oh, that'll be play of the game. Just wait and see. Time to raise my APM. I'm too young to die. I'm not a good loser. Nerf this. GG.
Scaring you, the ghosts that are coming in.
Ghosts? Babe, what are you doing?
Thinking about the lore of Halloween.
Wait, I don't think I can lift anything in my gloves. Like, hey guys. Hey guys, so this is Happy Halloween, everyone! I'm here with the ghost. Ooh, spooky ghost. AKA Brandon, my BB.
Happy Halloween.
Are you looking at the Finally, he says something cute to the camera instead of something rude. No, I'm sick of that. So wait, is the lighting good? So I'm dressed up as D.va from Overwatch. I don't know if you guys play Overwatch. I should go get my Nerf gun. I have a Nerf gun. That's perfect, right? Nerf this! I get my Nerf gun. But yeah, so this is my outfit. I think it's really, really cute. Yeah, Brandon will be giving out the candy. Because I don't think I can lift in my gloves. I can try. My gloves are... I guess I can. Happy Halloween! I can barely lift stuff. Okay. So, him and I are going to go trick-or-treating for a little bit. And hopefully that will be a good thing. We'll see how it turns out. But yeah, I might go to my friend's house for like a little Halloween like party kind of after. So I might change, or I'll wear this again, but I don't know if I will, because I like it and I think it's cute. But I might wear my Asuna costume. I'm not really sure yet. I have to decide. And if this costume's like okay to wear, then I might just wear it. But we'll see, because I don't really know yet. But yeah, I think it's really cute. And yeah, I think it'll be a fun little night, and hopefully we get a lot of candy, and we have a cute time, as always. Love my baby. KIMMI ONLINE. Nerf this. Time to raise my APM. No, I don't know. It's kind of cute. What are you doing without me?
Kind of watch that thing I was watching before.
Talk to me.
Hi.
Hey, babe. You're not talking to me. I have candy. Look, guys, we got so much candy tonight. Literally a backpack full. So much candy, and we've been drinking our monsters and having a lot of fun. Just so much candy tonight, but it's been really fun. And yeah, so we were pretending like he's my brother, and that was interesting. Yeah, I like the music though. But yeah, candy and pretzels, and like, I'll show you guys later. That's it for the video, guys. Be sure to hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and turn on your post notifications.